Like I said, she must not be from Iowa.
It was a feisty welcome to Iowa and a raucous first solo outing on the national political stage.
Iowans and Wisconsinites, we like to be respectful of one another.
Iowa State Police hauled off two women who charged the stage, and Paul Ryan soldiered on, ignoring one persistent heckler near the front who screamed throughout his 15-minute Iowa State Fair speech.
We don't want to follow Europe. We don't want a welfare state. We don't want a debt crisis. We don't want to prolong this recession. We don't want to keep this path of household incomes going down $4,000. We want to turn this thing around.
On the way in, CNN asked Ryan about immediate Obama campaign attacks that a Romney-Ryan victory would endanger Medicare.
Hey, Mr. Chairman, they're already calling voters here in your state and here in Iowa saying, aha, this is proof they're going to take away your Medicare. What do you say to that?
We'll play all these issues later. We'll play Stump the Running Mate later. But our job is to strengthen and protect Medicare. That's what we do. The President Obama, they're raiding and ultimately rationing Medicare. We'll deal with these issues later, though. Okay, John?
I'd like to introduce
what's your name?
This was his first solo event since being picked for the Republican ticket. And Ryan's casual at ease style is one reason the Romney campaign believes he's a big asset in Iowa and across the Midwest, especially with white working class voters critical to Republican chances here.
Where are you from?
Des Moines, Iowa.
Oh, great.
The upsides are obvious. Conservatives love the pick. Ryan is an energetic campaigner, and that youthful energy is rubbing off on Romney. But there are downsides, like Romney, limited foreign policy experience, only 42, but already 20 years of working in Washington, and a conservative record the base loves, but is a tougher sell with suburban moderates. What is immediately clear, though, is that the Obama campaign in Wisconsin is already working harder. Same look for their brand, but a new script to slam the opposition. Calls to Wisconsin voters now deal directly with the Ryan factor. Nice guy, the Obama volunteers say, but a threat to Medicare and Social Security.
I think their policies are the big differences, and I think that Obama, you know, is going to help people like you and I.
The president won Wisconsin by 14 points 4 years ago, but it's much closer this time, and Republicans here say the Ryan pick adds even more energy to a hungry GOP base.
Much more intense, much more at stake, much more on the line. That hope and change isn't quite working out like everybody hoped it would.
Of course, the biggest question is whether the Ryan pick matters at all once this initial rollout buzz fades. Typically, vice presidential picks don't matter much come November. But the way both the Romney campaign and the Obama campaign are talking so much about Paul Ryan, maybe this year will be different. John King, CNN, Des Moines, Iowa.